An assisted breath during mechanical ventilation is a breath in which the ventilator does a portion of the work of breathing for the patient. In this video, we're going to cover the medical definition and provide a quick overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. What is an assisted breath in mechanical ventilation? As previously mentioned, it's a breath or tidal volume that is delivered where the machine does some of the work for the patient. This occurs whenever a positive pressure above the baseline pressure is administered. An unassisted breath, on the other hand, is one where the ventilator machine only provides inspiratory flow, and the pressure remains constant throughout the entire breath. When the breath is assisted, again, it means that the machine is providing a positive pressure for the patient. For example, during a pressure control mode of ventilation, the level of inspiratory pressure is preset so that whenever a patient makes an effort to breathe, the machine can deliver or assist with the delivery of a tidal volume. In pressure control, the size of the breath depends on the patient's respiratory mechanics. In other words, it depends on their lung compliance and the amount of airway resistance that is present. We have a few videos on our channel that go into much more detail on the topic of mechanical ventilation. I'll drop links to a few of them down below in the description. But for this one, we just wanted to cover the medical definition of an assisted breath and provide a quick overview of this topic. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.